Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here. So this time I'm doing a drawing on a free paper. I almost said A5, but it's really big this time. And I'm doing kind of a redraw of something that I really love, and it's because I want to hang it up on my wall, to be honest. I have old drawings, like A3 drawings that I have on my wall, but I want them to be new because the old ones are a little bit, like, the proportions, or how they're called, aren't that great, and I have them only in black and white because back then I really didn't like to color something in because I just couldn't do it right and everything. You know, you're a kid and more like a teen and you just don't get the coloring right. At least me, I didn't get it till I was like almost upgrown and everything. So yeah. So as you can see, if you know Vampire Knight, it's an anime and manga and I really love it. As you can hear from the name, it's about vampires and vampire hunters and everything. And if you didn't watch, or more like didn't read it till now, and you like something that is really tragic and sad and has a little bit of comedy in it, then please watch it. It's really good and it's really amazing. The main manga is like finished, but there's one that has this little stories with it, like it's called Vampire Knight Memories, and it's like really, really bittersweet. I love and hate it at the same time. I love it because the art is so pretty, like really I love Matsuru Hino's style, and it developed so much. Like at the beginning there were times where I felt okay, they look a little off, but at the end I just love and adore her style because it's so detailed, like the hair strands and their outfits and everything. And I just really love it because it's pretty and the story is really good, but it's so sad that at the same time that I'm always have this like, oh, this is so cute, like a pairing or something like that, and the other moment I'm almost crying because it's really sad. It's just there are things that is really like, ah, this is funny, and at the other time you're like, why does it this is too much, I can't anymore. And it is just really insane how she does this. She's like, in one moment everyone loves her and at the other moment everyone hates her for the sad moments. And I really like it. I don't like the end, to be honest, because of many reasons. If you want to talk about the ending of Vampire Knight, the manga at least, with me, or even the anime, just tell me in the comments. I'm really happy to write with you about it. And yeah, maybe I should talk about the drawing a little bit. So as I've said, this is only for myself, so I will color this in and don't even monetize it. And yeah, I used the mixed media from Kenson for it, a free drawing paper, and I made a sketch on a really cheap paper first, and then I transferred it on the good paper. I used my Copic multiliners, and then I used my Copic Chow markers and also my Spectrum Noir markers. And that's because I just don't have all the colors that I need with the Copics. I still have to buy some and everything. And I changed some of the colors, like the skin is normally just really like pale and like a little blush or something like that, like shading. But I added a little bit of lilac to it, or like violet, because his eyes are violet, and I really wanted this color to be somewhere else because nowhere in the drawing it would be seen. Like, it's not really much color. There's the little bit of gold, the little bit of violet, his skin color, and the red string, not really string, but like more from a rose, I don't know how it's called, guys. But other than that, it's really more like black and white, and this is also what I've changed. I can't speak anymore. I've changed it because I don't have really much warm colors. I have like one really light, the second is drying out, and one of them is like really really dark, and I just can't shade like that. And I'm sorry if I'm sounding a little bit like I'm angry or something like that, but my puppy isn't behaving right, and I'm just like, really, I want to make this voiceover and you need to be bad right now. I can't understand it, but you know, he's a kid. So yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to talk about, and I really like Zero because he is one of the characters that has really a very very tragic life, not only his past but his life in all. Even after the end, I think he deserved more, but you know, I'm just like, I like many characters, but he's really the one that I want him to be happy, and I don't really think he got it like every Zero fangirl wanted. And yeah, so what character from Vampire Knight do you like, if you know the anime and manga? I would really appreciate every little comment or like if you want. And if you want to see more videos and hearing me babbling on, like right now, just give a little subscribe. So thank you so much for watching and hearing me out. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!